31 days of prayer, scripture, and devotion brings encouragement to your day. Now let's go to the Father in prayer.
Our Father, which art in heaven, hallowed be thy name, thy kingdom. Thy will be done on earth as it is in heaven. Give us this day our daily bread, and forgive us our debts as we forgive our debtors. And lead us not into temptation, but deliver us from evil. For thine is the kingdom and the Amen.
31 days of prayer, scripture, and devotion is provided by TonyImahill.com.